certainly makes some sense compared to Van Gogh's earlier attempt at capturing the night sky. In Starry Night Over the Road, the lights of the stars are somewhat dim compared to the brightness of the man-made light which reflects across the river. Here at Star Gogh, Van Gogh retreats from the world. But whichever interpretation you take, the gloomy cypress tree pierces both realities and is in the same. It spears both the calmness and the chaos, both the darkness of the night and the night's brilliant colour. But it also connects them and binds them together. For me, Van Gogh's painting is the most wonderful interpretation of human suffering. It is something beautiful and perhaps
a small dumb
frame of words. Yet it can be framed by colour and composition. And no one uses colour in a more impressive and confounding way than Vincent van Gogh. But to say that simply his use of colour is what makes van Gogh unique is to miss the most important point. It seems that van Gogh